be too proud to beg.
Good morning from somewhere outside of Telluride, Colorado. We're sitting here making our breakfast with our little camp stoves here. Here's Bronson.
Oh yeah, look. See, I got my coffee.
Here's Bronson.
See? Can you see my coffee?
Yep, I see it.
I got my coffee, got my oatmeal. That's right.
Kevin is just waking up. Joe just woke up.
Joe looks like...
And here's the view from where we're sitting here this morning. Looks almost like a postcard.
Joe looks like a Sasquatch this morning.
So here we are, passing through the town of Telluride. Very quaint, very upscale. We'll be making a left here shortly and heading up to the pass. Maybe that's his name, Marshall. Jimmy wants to pass you. I'm actually okay back here. Well, let them go ahead. They can go bonsai. Back a little bit because I literally cannot see. Thank you.
down here. We want one more. Nah, dude. Yo. Oh, he's gonna burn himself out. You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Why are you still kneeling?
No, I'm good. I'm good.
We got handlebars.
The handle down there.
Here, I'll get in the middle, Chris. You get the bar. I'll get right here. All
right. Ready?
One. No. Hold on. I gotta get a grip. All right, one. It's in gear?
Yeah.
All right, one, two.
Lean back. Lean back. Why?
I gotta put the pad down.
I can't hear you.
I can get around to get it if you guys hold it.
All right. Holding.
Okay, come around. Lift it up. Okay.
Now what you got?
Okay.
Turn the ignition off.
It's off.
Yeah, mine's got tip over. So you get it.
All right. Can you get it over there to the...
Oh, you want to back it up to here to get a run at this next.
Do you want to... You're a little taller than me. It's probably going to be easier for you. I suck it. Like, my. Once I'm in this situation, right. I'm in trouble.
I got the bike.
How about I'll get up to the left-hander up there, and then one of you guys ride it up.
I got the bike.
Okay. Do you want me to... I grab you your helmet real quick, if you want.
Yeah.
Nah. We're in a real shitty spot. You need a helmet.
I think the way the Jeep's going is... Fine.
Rolling back. Do I have traction control or anything enabled?
Yeah, you're fine. Everything's fine.
Sure. It says TC.
Huh? That'll go off when you start to go. Just telling you.
My line was up this. I went up this and I wheeled over that.
Yeah, I just got in that real loose rock. Well, and I was in second gear and I went to go to first and it didn't go into first.
Yeah, there's one or two more spots kind of like this. And then it's not that bad with the loose shit.
So here we are at the top of Imogene Pass, 13,500 feet or something like that. It is actually tough to breathe up here. Here's Banning, who along with Kevin and Joe bailed me out several times when I went down like a bitch.
I went down too.
Banning went down too.
I think I dropped mine like three times.
I went down, but not on my bike.
Even Kevin went down once.
I was walking back from riding his bike up. I fucking slipped and landed on my bike.
You okay?
So you guys are headed. Are you going down?
You better tell baby kids.
We're going this way.
So here we are in the town of Oray. Just completed Imogene Pass. Waiting for lunch. Got the whole crew here. Bronson, Joe. Oh, we just got our table call.
Awesome.
Jimmy and Kevin. So we are headed into lunch. So this is take two. We're waiting for lunch here in Oray. So here's the newest member of our crew, Jimmy.
What's going on?
And Kevin. Kevin, hey. Say hi to your mom.
Hi, Mom.
And then we got Joe.
Hi.
And then, of course,
hi, Mom.
Bronson. So we'll check back with you later.